Alright, welcome back to our La-Mulana playthrough. We're a bit late today, streaming at a fairly later hour than usual. Fortunately, very busy today, but we have a stream to do, and a stream we will do. So, what did we have to do again in the Tower of Goddess, if I remember well? And I don't. I think we gotta go this way. Just gotta warm up here. So I played a bit on the Vita. I tried not to get too far, but there is something I found while playing. You know, in the Vita version, there is a there's an eye here that will zap you. So let's take care of these guys here. Oh, it is a very tired Lucky, and my throat is fairly sore. But this is what I found in my game. Look at that. So the stray fairy would like us to free her from the secret of life. So that's what we're gonna do. Now there should be. That's what I thought. Three tablets here. So something about a bird. Something about a lizard and light. And something about the child with his treasures. Which looks like the guy next door, but... first, let's deal with the bat. Oh, also, do let me know if the audio is A-okay. Before I start streaming for like 3 hours and... Now this guy is a pain to fight, because every time you get hit, you end up down below. Also, I noticed that my a bit low on weight, so I'll have to buy some more. Now this spot is the best spot, since you can't really get knocked off. would like to hit him though. Do this again without scrubbing this time. There we go. Got three shots in. Get out of here. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. Alright, so... one of the tablets is completed. And two of the barriers are gone. Now, stage two... was something about a lizard and... some light. And I know just a place for that. Thank you. right here. But the thing is, the lizard is a bit shy and he won't go. He won't go to the light. So hopefully. Now there's a trick I did, which is basically get hit. Till he moves into the light. Ha! Lit-tricked. And there we go, that's two. And that's the red fairy. Each fairy has a pattern when it comes in. The red fairy is just two stars. Close. Also doing, a brave man once said, if you kill your enemies, they win. And he is now the Premier of Canada. Alright, so that's about it for what I can do here. Now, whoops, not the right place. Now, Nefari had a huge list on what I should do for this run. I completely forgot it, so that's not good. I think I have to go to... I gotta go somewhere. Oh, right. Well, first of all, I need to remove Capstar. There we go. That was something I needed to remove. Should I put move on? Death? Well, Nefari, the preparation has gone out the window since it's a late night stream. Graveyard of the Giants. Right. Right, well, I had to go get the grenade. That's what we were. That's what we had to do here. Let's deal with this guy. So you go down here, climb up. I remember doing this on stream, but I was pretty weak. Couldn't fight the boss. I'll just space tank him. Well, that's my usual strategy, but... There we go. have the bomb. Ooh, that was pretty close. Right now it's 6 at night in Canada, but you know, usually I stream at 2, so it's much later than I usually do. Alright, so I need a grenade here. That's not a grenade, that's a grenade. There we go. And now we have the Enga Musica. Now, that program, if I remember well, we get this. I have no idea what that does. Surface, heal up, and I think I might need more bombs. Could be wrong though. I think I need more bombs. All right, let's go back to. Oh. Got a message. Right. Twin Labyrinth. All right, let's go. Oh, that's pretty nice. Alright, so we gotta find, we gotta find out what to do here. Well, there are secret rooms. I don't think we've found them. Someone forgot to turn off Steam notifications. I won't blame anyone, but I think I know who's the culprit. It's a very obvious. This is a puzzle room. Start searching then. This puzzle earlier. Someone else is playing Earth Defense Force. Alright. I think it's this. This could be the puzzle room that I don't remember. No, I guess I'll do the poll tomorrow. Since it's a late night stream, most of everyone that have voted are already sleeping, so... I wonder if I should throw a grenade. Or... Yeah, that is Nefari playing Earth Defense Force, which is a great game, by the way. If you haven't played that, you should definitely grab that on the Steam sale. Darn. That probably leads to the final boss. Do I remember where the brothers are? No. That before. Been there. Avoided that trap. Yeah, screw that. The puzzle where you need to use the flares. Oh, I'm not that far in the beta run. Well, basically I'm about at the same spot as this run. Like, I try not to go too far. Wouldn't be as fun if I wasn't struggling the whole time. on the left side of the labyrinth. Good to know. Wait a minute. Well, that's probably not the puzzle, but hey, extra money is always great. Ah, there's the little brother shop. So I need to wait here, right? Need to spend 100 G's. Damn. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that should be 100 G's, right? Unstoppable. Well, the other shop should be at the opposite side. Oh, there it is. All right, we got Dragon Bone. We gotta take it to the Shrine of the Mother. Look at Alicia's weight shaming. We gotta find the stupid puzzle here. You know, La-Mulana was always about chat bailout. At least I don't try to hide that fact. Unlike some people. Go. Have I been in that room, Nefari? That's what I want to know. Also, Nitro, how do you die to mud? It's like the easiest game ever. Not today. Okay, so we haven't been in that room so far. No, I mean, how do you end up being in the mud in the first place? That's the real question. Is it this? This looks like a puzzle. No? Not this. It's not this room. Could it be this room? There it is. Wait, how do we get there, though? A bomb, perhaps? Made a mistake. Darn. Unless, no, I've made a mistake. Wait, how do you do this? How do you even do this? No, I made a double mistake. So I can't push that out. Oh, you'll see why I think I made a mistake. There you go. How do we do that? That's a pretty good one. Uh-huh. That doesn't change anything. Oh, yes, it does. Yes, it does. Lamp of Time. Please tell me I can stop time now. Oh no. Once used, the lamp goes out, making it useless. Oh no. How do I... Wait, what? What was that? The light lit up. Was it this? Oh, okay, well, there you go. Use the... Set it in its proper place. Okay. Now, where would it be, its proper place? Wait a minute. Okay, never mind. It's in the lower half. Okay, good to know. Let's get the hell out of here then. Could be there. What did that change? I feel like that's... something's gonna kill me. No? So what did it do? Okay, let's go explore some more then. Yeah, Vandal, the pole is, it's not ready yet. I'll set it up tomorrow. Since we're probably gonna stream Outbreak, I'll be a bit late again, fortunately, but hopefully not too late that we can't play. If not, if it's much too late, I'll play with randoms. These guys are too much. Okay, so the pillars are gone here. For what it's worth. Oh shit, is that your dad? Faja? That looks suspicious as hell. Damn you, egg skull. Land is watched by 8 spirits. Well, maybe I just need to wait. No, doesn't seem to be the way to go here. Well, there's a seal here. Now my guess is the seal is gonna break the floor and I'm gonna fall into spikes. Right? Stop the bullets. Okay. Don't really get it. Oh, okay, I think I see it. No? Honestly, I thought you could go through the wall, through the spikes, and some wrong. Also, very poor right now. What happened to all my money? Why do I have 85 weights? What's going on? Alright. So, back to Shrine of Mother. Let's go to the other side. avoid the lightning monkey. Alright, so other people thought the same thing as well. Good thing I'm not going crazy. Alright, well, let's check out the right side. Oh no. Okay. I think this might be an area where I need to the world. Okay. Unaffected by what? Must have stand powers. I'm not fast enough. Okay. Can't go through the spikes. Okay. I'll give it a try. Well, if I can't stop time, somewhere else. Now we've been here, it leads to death. Not sure why I'm going that way. Wait, I gotta read that again. Did we record that? Pillar is the other puzzle. Talk about a smart guy about your problems. Well, the smartest guy, probably this guy right here. Well, he's got it, whatever that is. Wasn't there another puzzle where I needed to stop time? First off, I need to recharge it. another red. Yeah, there. I need to stop time there. Oh, 5 bombs? Yes. Yes, thank you. Okay, well, I don't have anything to recharge my stand powers, though. Which is a darn shame. Have I been here? Rin, stop playing Europa, please. I'm trying to stream La-Mulana here. I need to do a full transition. Yeah, obviously I haven't been there. I'll check it out after. Would you scram? There we go. There, that should be enough. Should be enough rooms. Scary. You know, having that fall on the pedestal though, wouldn't that activate? Whatever. Miracle Witch. do I need that for the fairies? Oh well. Go check out the new area. The software I've been missing. Oh, darn. Where are we? Chamber of Birth. Okay. Not that bad. Find a way to destroy the dimensional powers? You know, that might be out of my range here. You need to do more stuff first. Okay, well, let's leave then. Go farm some snakes till we can buy a miracle. All right, let's go see. Oh, he gone. go. I wonder what the diary does. Old man. You need some help, buddy? He's strong. Can I save him, or...? Well, good luck, geezer. No! No, that's okay. I did not understand anything, but that's fine. Go meet the four philosophers. Okay. I remember seeing one in this area. Oh, that'll be done. Oh, I guess I'm wrong. Won't be the first time. Let's go see our babe. Come on. Oh, I wish I had a controller that wasn't acting up. Thank you. Okay, are we back? Are we back? Jesus Christ, what even happened? Okay, well that's not my controller though. I would like the controller to work again. I swear, this piece of garbage. Give me a second, guys. I'm sorry about this. Seems like Input Mapper has decided to not map my controller and do nothing. Now my controller is always on. Okay. Will this work? Sometimes you have days like these. That's no problem. We're gonna get it to work, and there we go. No, and the stream is down. Okay. Alright. Are we back on now? Are we ready to roll? Controller's working so far. Alright, so, protective charms guarded by the Elder Tribe, it opens a cursed treasure chest. The cursed treasure chest, my guess, is the one I couldn't open earlier in Shrine of the Mother. Now let's find out if I'm correct. Well, to be honest, Max, I think it's the Bluetooth dongle that is the problem. And I did buy another one. Just waiting to receive it. Should have it by Christmas, so. After that, I won't be able to blame my computer, so. My controller. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. That might be the end of my streams altogether. Crystal skull. Okay. The reason why I don't use a wire Callum is because I move around too much. It's in the Twin Labyrinth. Really? Twin Labyrinth we go. Oh, I remember where it goes. You don't even need to tell me. Okay. It would be great if the controller would work. Connect there, controller? You want to give me a break here? Oh, I'm trying to walk away from that wall, but you know, I'm just so interested, guys. You know, one of the puzzles was going down a jar, so I'm thinking maybe if I push enough on one, just enough on one, I might have a chance to find a secret area. Oh, well, it's only the streams with the most qualities here. The most quality. Just connect it, piece of shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes. Hopefully, this garbage will work again. Okay, we're back. Oh, the battery is critically low on my controller, even though it's plugged in. Okay, we're back. No. Well, we made it to the room. You know, maybe you want a work controller? So how's it going, guys? You having a good day? We're part 10 of La-Mulana. It's going great. It's going great. My controller is critically garbage. Why won't you just? Maybe because the wire's so... You know, it could be the wire, though. The wire's so garbage that it's not recharging my my controller. Like, it could make sense, right? Oh, we moved a bit. So this will be La-Mulana, the narration part. Well, I could play with the keyboard. Screw it. Let's do it with the keyboard. I mean, what else can go wrong, right? How do I even fight in this? Alright, we're good to go. Get out of here. Let's get out of here. Screw it. We're playing with the keyboard because I don't want to mess with my controller for the 50th amount of time. I just want to get this done. Okay, so it's not here. I actually thought it would be here. Get used to the controls here. Why don't we check the map though? There we go. That's the items, but where's the map? There we go. It's not just in any position. Yes! Let's not ever do that again. Well, why don't we try all the positions? Okay. It's not working. Aha! What? What do you know? The dimensional corridor. Oh, you know what? I like tight jumps when I'm on the keyboard. The map. That I want, though. Hey, wasn't that a boss from one level? Obviously, this is sandbagging, of course. No one could be this bad. What? I got gypped there. Oh. Problem with my controller. Well, why it's not charging up? To be honest, I'm sure if I did a full reboot, everything would be a-okay. Right in the world. Why am I here? Yeah, I think I can imagine what's the third part of the Gate of Illusion puzzle. Can't wait to do some tight jumps with the keyboard. It's gonna be fantastic. I can make it from here. Well, you say gimp yourself, Callum, but to be honest, does this look like a guy who's gimped here? I think I'm controlling him pretty perfectly. Oh, this is not gonna end well. All right, let's stop for a minute and let's take care of this. What? Okay. Ah. You know, that would have worked if I understood how the time stop mechanics worked. You know, I've only been in stop time for only 2 seconds, so didn't even understand how it worked. But this time I think I can stop it for 3 seconds. I'm unstoppable now. Is there any charger here? Is there a charger here? Somewhere? Anyone have a charger? Yeah, screw it. I'm sure there's one in this one. See, this is why I don't play Typing of the Dead. I mean, if I can control the main character like this, imagine if I was actually typing words. I gotta use a pillar every time. Good thing this will be the last time. You know, maybe I should start from here. Actually, anime bully? Is it Max? Okay, that's enough inside jokes here. Let's be real. Crippled. Oh, thanks. I didn't think you would notice. Thank you. Okay, let's throw this guy. Okay, so we can assume we can do this fairly well. Don't want to hit the damn. Oh well. Well, if it's not the puzzle, that'll be hilarious. No, it has to be the puzzle. There's no other way. Alright, let's stop time. Oh, that was perfect. Only I wasn't playing on a damn keyboard. Just things like these. Well, it's actually a pretty non-complicated game there, Nitro. It's fairly simple. The rules are, there's puzzles everywhere and you need someone to tell you about them, because you'll never find them on your own. Or something like that. No, the reason why I missed the last one was, clearly the game's fault and not mine. I'm just gonna say that. I think the game is bugged. I hope they, release a patch for that. Stop time, and oh boy. We did it! Oh, fun. Ah, jeez, at least we're done, right? Cog of the Soul. Don't know what that is, but we'll find out. I know what a cog is. Use it with the item to set it in its proper place. Where did we see this? Where, oh where? Well, first off, let's go home. Mm-hmm. Let's go heal up. Head to... Where are we heading? Where are we going to use the Cog of Life? That's a good question. Oh, we could make our way back to the, Chamber of Birth. There's one place you saw it quite, recently. Oh no, not like this. Where did I see it recently? Tower of Ruin? Weapon switch. Let's get some candle for time stoppage abilities. Seems like an area. It's probably not here though. How about the place you picked it up from? That would make sense. Let's go to Gate of Illusion. Or did we need a life cog? Well, first let's make it back to the room. Oh. No, not this. Don't tell me it's like this, because that would be pretty, I'd feel pretty sheepish here. Son of a bitch. Do I fight them? Oh, they give it a lot of coins. I just need to get out of here. Okay, so what does that do? Like, alright, I just released a ton of monsters. Great. Anything else you can, I can mess up now? I can enjoy the Chamber of Birth now. Oh, neato. Well, Chamber of Birth, we shall go. Chamber of Birth was Chamber of Birth. There is one thing, though. In my Vita game... What? Okay, never mind. Okay, it didn't lead to that, though. Time. These guys don't care. A bit closer to victory now. Tiny bit closer. Okay. I need to find the silliest puzzle in the game. That was fair. I think I'm stuck in a loop. I might be wrong though, but I think I'm stuck in a loop. I might be wrong though. So there's a lot of visual clues in the area. Good to know. Come on. Visual clues. Well, there's a white snake here. Black skull. Okay. All right, so we got that down. And we're doing this again. Back to the surface we go. Man, the stream is so late on the chat. Like, I got like 2 minute delay here. Or at least a big full minute here. So sorry about that. It's not that I don't want to listen to you, it's just that it's coming way too late. Well, it's one way to go down. Red fairy. There we go. Alright, so let's find out what we need to do here. Huh. Well, there's something here. Seems like a child or whatever. Let's just look at it. Okay, I can't look at it. Seal of life. Yeah. Oh, ninja. Ah, damn. Let's just use everything on everything. Well, I'm back in the endless corridor, or the endless elevator, which I didn't want to do. They're a bit more obvious than some random or malformed piece of background. I guess so, but... I don't think I have any other way here. I didn't want to come here, but oh, come on. Of course. Let's go back home. Yeah, I noticed the black snake. I couldn't get back there, though. That was unfortunate. Wish there was a faster way. Oh, new fairy. Green. Nice. Now, the green fairy, what she does is increases your item drop rate. Let's have more coins as well from drops, which is really good if you need some money to buy some specific specific software for some reason. No! Green fairy! I need the money. You know what I like? Playing on the keyboard. That's, I think my Christmas miracle has been, achieved. Alright, let's stop messing around and do things right. Alright. Let's take out the snake. Okay. Thank you. that's all well and cool, but that didn't do anything. Down, and we're restarting this freaking thing. Better days will come. When I will have a controller to play this game. Better days, better days. No, you can make the jump easily, you know, with adequate control. You know, then again, some players do play La-Mulana with the keyboard, right? Who am I to complain? Gotta get good. Come on. Make it to the area. You see, Neff, he never used a controller, and he finished La-Mulana. Just gotta get good here. Maybe I'll slide right in. Look at me, slide right in there. Any day now. Any day. For collecting gold for that miracle program. Oh, red fairy. Probably do my 2 hours of hell with the keyboard, just to get good. All right, let's do the jump. Do the jump. Come on there. Come on, La-Mulana man. Just do the jump. We finally made it, guys. Salvation at last. No, that's the wrong item. Let's not save that. It'd be great if the level would stop blasting me here. No. Oh, I think I know what I have to do here. That didn't work. No, that didn't work. There's a tight opening there for a reason. Well, I got a guess now. My guess, probably a bomb. I feel like I'm wasting my bombs here. What am I doing? No, it's stupider than a bomb. Okay. If it's stupider than a bomb. Okay, well, it's not that. Hmm. I guess I can use the spear. That could work. Weapons. You use the gap and the secondary. Well, I mean, I've used pretty much everything here. It's not that. Australian mechanics for the win. Use the gap and a secondary, okay. And I have to use movement. My guess would be this. Not seeing it. What? Oh, don't tell me I need to hit the face. Okay, so I got a double jump. Oh, these balls are slightly annoying. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, we're done. The stream is done. Can we just burn everything down? I could hit the face. When was that? I am pretty sure that never happened. This is a lying chat. Definitely did not. Why does the chat have to lie like this? I have no idea. You know, Xena would be a good hint, you know, that I would have gotten. Alright, let's go back. Let's go back. Aha! There's where you've made your mistake, chat. It was not a guy, that was a face. So, ha! I was right. You lose. Well, I lose my time, but... You get frustrated from watching me fail that. Ha! Get wrecked. Tree of life, source of all life. Okay. So cool. Alright, now we got this though. So we can, there we go. Why is that good? Oh, I see. I feel like there's a platform. Of course. Alright. Okay, but where was that then? If only I had a map. No map. How do I get there? That leads to the... Unless there's another portal here? Here? No. You need to enter the place from the other side now. Graveyard of the Giants. Oh, really? Alright. Graveyard of the Giants it is. Actually, I think I'm going to call it quits for today. It's not because I'm playing on the keyboard or anything, or it's been 2 hours and 20. I think I deserve a nice rest, because I've done so well today. No hand-holding. Just pure skill today. Don't you agree, chat? I mean, it's hard being this good. Also, I have no items left. Pure coincidence, of course. Yeah, I think we'll call it quits for now. Like I said, it's not the same playing on the keyboard than on the controller, fortunately. So, yeah, I think we'll call it there for today. Tomorrow, Outbreak, if you want to tune in. Also, there's a YouTube channel somewhere down there, if you want to check out the other parts of this walkthrough. I mean playthrough. It's not a walkthrough. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone, and have a good night.